Ahead of the cold weather this weekend, Pinellas County is opening up 8 shelters for people who might need them. They will be open December 23rd and 24th from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. and they are for adult men and women, but the county says there are other shelters with spaces for families. Of course, we're working to get more information about shelters across the Bay Area, and we'll bring that to you tonight at 5 o'clock and, of course, on our website.